Yeah, I'm not pressuring myself to find like everything straight away. I will get there eventually. Let's see if I can get some good souls off of these guys. Souls, runes, I keep saying the wrong one. His friends just could not give a shit. Oh, I didn't sit down. Okay, it's fine. I've got flasks. Let's see what my app. Oh, that gave me like nothing. I could probably revenge this lady now. But also, I want to upgrade. I don't know where the best spot is to farm runes real quick. I know there's lots of enemies down here, so maybe this will help. I don't actually know where the meteor is. I didn't pay attention to the first time I did this area to any of the spells. Because I wasn't using magic. Please say I sat down. I did. Also, a big boy does appear at one point here. Die. Maybe this spell would be better. Not you. Please. You just get a sword. Oh god, I pissed them all off. Nice. You get a different spell. Actually, you don't get any spell. You just get to die like that. Okay, this isn't going too badly for getting some runes to upgrade. Now, a big boy does spawn in somewhere around here. There are little bits I remember. No, you die because you have magic. This other one needs to go. Okay, the others aren't a problem. Oh, I'm out of magic. If I stay around his feet, maybe that's the play. Ow, that's not the play. Hang on, get the right flask. Oh god. We gotta go this way. So if I die, it doesn't matter. He's probably very resistant to magic. No, roll. Oh, I'm out. I can't see shit right now. Well, that's rough. To do the death. Now go get the runes back. Oh, of course it's in the middle of everyone. Oh no, we're good. Maybe having our headless friend will help me towards the end. I wasn't paying attention. Ooh, that killed three. No. I'm gonna drink this just to be safe. And then we'll leave myself there. Be nice to get rid of some of these before triggering the big guy. There we go. That was a good clear out. Come on, get together. Nice. I should probably just equip the moon veil, right? I keep forgetting that I have it now. I don't know how the attack works. Does the physical and magic add together? I know it's not. Oh, this one isn't upgraded either. Maybe I should test it out. There's no one here to test out on. I killed them all. Oops. And drink this, and then do... Oh, can I not? Hello? Can I not summon my friend? I thought I could. Now I can. For fuck's sake. No! Oh, that's bullshit! He wouldn't let me summon it, and then it changed his mind. Why is there... Oh, that's not my body. So why is there an item on my body? I think I need to do that. I need to get my things back without dying. There's a lot there. I'm scared now. Okay. Let's get my friend out straight away. Should be easier. I'm out. Save me. Or don't. Ow, you not dead? Now you are. Thank you. Oh, you freaked me out. I thought you were one of them. Ah. I like that. The best summons are girls. That's good. Fuck you. Oh, we both went for that one at the same time. Okay, but I'm getting these. Ow, you stopped me casting. Go. Go on, Headless. Get in there. My man's going crazy. I don't know why I'm doing this. It's probably really resistant to magic. Shit. Oh, fuck me. I might just try and sprint round. Sprint through, grab my runes. Oh, I didn't do the death. There we go. Full torrent, let's go. Yeah, I'm getting those runes and just dipping. This guy's annoying me. I only did this to get... Excuse me, coming through. I'm sure I'll grab all these in another time. Yeah, but I'm not the bad one here. I want to know where the grace is on this side. I know there's one here. Where are you hiding? There it is. I think I have a level. I do. Let's stick another one in vigor, I think. Whoops. Yes. And then we just need a few more runes so I can upgrade the moon veil. I'm probably going to need some smithing stones, to be honest. I'll have to go on a hunt to buy some. See what's down here. Okay. It's all of these guys. I think we've been to that one. It's got loads of lobsters by it. How much damage do I do? Okay, you guys need two. He's just oblivious to the fact I killed his friend. These guys are really annoying. If you're not careful. Yeah, I knew that was a bad area. Oh shit, I should be focused on the big one. Oh, I'm out of magic, shit. Goodbye. Okay, these guys are way better with magic. Thank you. One day I'll fight a lobster, but it is not today. I did like no damage, so I got scared and ran away. Ooh, exciting. Flower over there. Oh, hello, boys. I need to start using the blade now I have it. It's just so much easier not to. Ooh! Okay, that takes two. That was almost bad. No, we're not fighting a flower. Okay, nothing here. That's just a crab. Does that mean there's a big crab nearby? Okay, that's definitely better than the other blade. So that does 103. Do I not have the other one equipped? Just to test it out. Oops. That does 85. Okay, that one is better. I haven't even upgraded it. Meridian, thank you for the resub. Welcome on back. Yeah, it's mad. People are reaching three now. That feels so long. It's insane. But how are you doing? Hopefully doing good. Ooh. Somewhere to sit. Oh, okay. I was kind of joking about the sitting thing. I didn't want to actually sit. Have I been here? Did I just loop around? I just did a giant fucking circle. Damn it, now everyone's alive again. I didn't realize I got all turned around. Whoops. I wonder what this town was like if it wasn't underwater. That's good. Fuck you, crab. The others can live. Less wet. No shit. Ooh, nice. Or maybe they just had fountains everywhere, so it was just even more wet. You never know. Have you come up with something to do, by the way, today? Or are you just gonna chill and not be annoyed at yourself for chilling? Because to me, that's still a valid option. I still want to just have, like, an entire day just to do cross-stitch. And watch films and stuff. I am not happy about it, but it's good that you will be chilling, so that's a compromise. Because chilling is important. Maybe that's what you need to work on. Just accepting that chilling is a good thing sometimes. Surprise. Oh, you have a big scary stick though. We almost have enough runes to upgrade my blade a decent amount. Don't do the weird cartwheely thing, it freaks me out. I can hear a bug. Where is bug? Can't hear it anymore. So it's not on this side. Where is the bug? Here's a mystery. I'll take this. Oh shit! No! He's doing the spooky cartwheels! They're so creepy. Oh my god, there's a big one. Oh, I cleared out this area. Oopsies. No cartwheels, they freak me out. I'm just here for a bug, have you seen one? No. Okay. Oh shit. Even more shit. Yeah, they're just... Focus... Okay, he's dead. I thought he was still alive. Where's the bug? I can't hear the bug anymore. A mystery that I cannot solve. I can't even hear it anymore. I just hear the screams of death of these creepy things. Can't remember what they're called. No. They're alb somethings. Take this. I can upgrade my flasks now. Okay, I think I went up there. I hate this area. It's creepy. It's all the fog. Fuck, why can I... summon my friend. That's why. I might wait. At least there's a stake here, so that's nice. We'll finish exploring this edge, then disappear off to upgrade my weapon, and then come back. I think that's a good plan. Ooh, graves. Is there anyone here? That's the wrong button. Hello? Oh, I remember this being a trap. That item was a trap. I just know it. Or maybe I'm thinking of a different area. Oh, it was a trap. Oh shit. He's gonna get up again. Some distance. Come on this way. Away from your friends. Oh shit. No, big guy's gotta go. And you've gotta go. Roll. Mount magic again. At least they chase you quite far away. I think that's a bonus. I can just pick them off. I wonder if... Shit. Oh, I didn't know they did that. That's sneaky. That's fine. Who's left? There's you. Oh, the first one I killed. Let's not do that. Surprise. I got... No, I didn't get the item. Oh, for some stupid moss. Oh god, there's another one. No. We're not even doing it. Oh, hello. What are you doing all here on your own? This area all looks so similar, it's hard to know where I've been. Okay. Nothing around here. Let's go, Torrent. I want some speed. Slow getting around here. This is like the last section to check around the back. I need to do the other side. I don't know if I can go around this way. I might be able to. We can. Oh, and there's a one of these. There's evil flowers. No, pick up the thing. Okay, we're gonna have to deal with the evil flowers. We're gonna have to deal with big parent flower first, though. Can we stop doing this poisoning thing now? Thank you. How do I use it? That, ow. Whoa. That's fun. Okay, but I'm out of... Oh, shit! Go, 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 roll, 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 roll. There's the problem, children. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, bro, chill. Prefer the poison, honestly. Okay, we have to wait for my stamina. I'm doing like no damage to this thing. And we're out of FP again. Okay, now I know how to use the special move. That's quite fun. Die, baby flowers! Whoa. There's some behind me. I forgot how to use it. It's good. I got it now. There's a couple more. I like these places with all the runes you can pick up. I like how they're scattered about. Okay, I think that's everything. So I've wrapped around here. I just need to go a little bit further. And then I can disappear off and upgrade my blade. And then it's revenge time for the lady with the flammy weapon. The slappy knife. I don't think there's anything around here. There's the crone up above. There's a big crab. What's the big crab hiding? I'm gonna regret doing this, but let's give it a go. What are you guarding, Mr. Crab? Nice. There's gonna be one that like springs out of the water. I don't trust it at all. Oh, smithing time too. But I probably need that, so that's good. Use me coming through. Nothing through there. Okay, I think we've looped around now because I remember being here. Yeah, we have. Okay. We'll come back here. So let's do this. Also, I can't fully remember where to get the key from, but I don't have a key, so it might not be worth doing that part yet. Oh, has the dude over here left? No. Oh.
You've received, then I bid you welcome. I am nice. Gideon Ofnir.
As a tarnished, it's not going to be mean anymore.
The Elden Ring and become Eld. I am accumulating. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, you'll be after more great runes now, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Then, as your fellow, allow me to divulge a little knowledge. The inheritors of the great runes, the shard bearers. We of the Round Table know the location of five of them. Including the one you defeated, Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale.
That's what we did. Radan. I know where he is.
Melania and her rot to a standstill in the
yeah, he's the Caelid Wilds at the bottom. Where Mr. Potts going?
Lord of the Volcano Manor of
I sort of remember where he is. He's a pain to Morgoth, fight.
Morgoth, the Grace Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of.
I don't remember where he is.
And Renala.
And we know where Renala is.
Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more great runes, won't you?
Yeah, make me strong. Yeah, I don't need to know about them. Maybe Morgoth when we get to it, because I don't remember much about him, but that's it. Oh, hello.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the Round Table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something
ooh,
for you.
Gifts.
I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend.
I haven't equipped it. Corpses. But I did activate it. Ooh, what does that one do? Oh, it's up here. Oh, I don't care too much about that. But thank you. You need to disappear off. I keep forgetting to equip it. I'm here to upgrade the weapon now. You take me for dead every time, I get it. You think I'm weak, that's fine. Ooh, we need somber smithing stones for this one. Hmm. Wonder where I get a somber smithing stone 3 from. I'm not too sure. I could do this more. There's only somber smithing stone 2, I can get loads of those. The lower smithing stones I'm not too bothered about because we can get more of those when we need. I feel like there was somewhere I was planning on going to and I can't remember. I want to talk to Thops again. So I don't know if he tells me where the key is. Oh, and we'll do the rune and flasks and stuff. We'll sit down. Let's do it like that. How do I use the Great Runes? I never got round to it. Because you can reuse it, right? But it's only once per, like, rest. Or do you need... these? Yeah, I have to use these, don't I? I don't have too many of these. Okay, well, it's equipped. I don't know how to use it, but it's equipped. Or kill a boss. Interesting. It's just because I don't have many of those rune things. so I'm a bit cautious. Hello, sir. Another.
Wonderful.
Oh no, I thought you were going to tell me.
Apologies,
here we go.
Friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit.
His face looks really odd. North,
towering over the water.
It like looks 3D but in 2D, if that makes sense.
Where we study Glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the shattering.
Oh, okay.
The Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key.
Yeah, where is one? Oh, God, hello.
A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning.
That's definitely the situation. Why tell me about the key.
Find yourself a Glintstone key. Without one, you can't pass through the Academy. And you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra Glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be very patient, would you consider donating it to me?
I think I remember where the extra one is. I just don't know how remember how to get there.
Nary a hint of talent for sorcery. But still, my place is at the Academy.
Okay, he didn't really tell me where the key was though, did he? That's annoying. Maybe if we head up here, I might spot something useful. And we can get that last bit of map. So I want to see how much. Yeah, I feel bad for him, really. Oh, shit. I forgot we kind of have to go through this. Actually, I can go around. Convenient that they, like, block it off but leave the bit around the edge so you can actually get around still. So I do want to go up there. Okay, that's his horse. Yeah, I've already done that area. That's why I just went through, because we've already done that on the way in. I'm gonna head around this edge. Here we go. Up. Ooh, prison. Who's this? I don't remember this person. Ah, this is here. I don't remember who this is. Hopefully it's not a terrible time. I guess we'll find out. Who are you? Oh, thick boy. Damn, he's thick. Let's switch to pebble. Oh, you spicy. Ow, sorry. I was honestly scared of the... Ouch. That was stupid. I kind of wanted to see how much damage it did, and it was not worth much. We can fight this guy if I'm just not stupid. Yeah, he's a thick boy. Where are my runes? Let's go see the thick boy. I wonder if it's worth me... Shit. Okay, it does a lot of damage, but also I get hurt. Has he got a whip? No, he's got a flail and it just looks like a whip. Yeah, he's got a flail. Stop rolling! You're large! You should be heavy load. Okay. Couldn't dodge those. Uh-oh. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, he's very nimble for being a large boy. Look, that isn't... Sun is not to your advantage, my guy. Wait, he can heal? That's bullshit. I know I can heal, but that's not the point. I missed an opportunity there to... Nice try. I missed an opportunity to hit him while he was summoning that. I can imagine fire being quite fun. How did he dodge that? You were casting. He's out of heals. I thought he was about to heal then. Which is why I rushed in. Shit. Away from the hot! Oh, I can't see him when he's doing that. I should not roll away, I should roll closer. Ah, hot. Oh, we're close. Ow. Okay, that just made my controller vibrate. But it didn't really hurt. Did it. He wasn't too bad. I just needed to not be stupid the first time. That one from earlier is way worse. Okay. Can I not pull torrent here? Okay. Yeah, we can just head up. I feel like this is such a large area to explore. Oh shit. Oh no. This is not where I wanna be. I've not been hit by a sheep since like really early on. That was the last time I got hit by a sheep. Oh, this area is fun. Are the evil shits still following me? No. Whoa! Spicy. I can't go too far this way, ladies. Ouch! The evil small things are gonna attack me if we go too far. Okay, now I need to deal with this guy. Okay, you weren't too bad. Ooh, and I got flasks. Nice. Let's have a quick drink. Need to deal with this one now. I haven't found an armor set that I really like, to be fair. Can't remember what I wore last. I think I wore the samurai stuff the entire time last time, because that's what I liked. The Fire Monks is quite cool, though. Sorry, lady. Okay, I think that's everyone out of here. Ooh, secrets. Take those butterflies. Yeah, I have a different... I'm gonna put the, like, jacket on when we go into the academy. Because that has better magic resistance. But this has got better hit resistance. A little bit. So I kept this on. Where am I going now? I want to go over here. Check this corner and then follow along the cliff. Ooh. Oh. Just these annoying creatures. Let's head round. Sorry, don't hit me. Didn't mean to disrupt. I'm gonna leave you. I want another cave or something. That's poison. I can't remember what box. I don't think I managed box happy ending. I don't know how to do it. I wonder if I can hit the crab from here. Not without any magic, I can't. Okay, that's already better. That only took 4 hits. Normally it takes 5. No crabs appear out of anywhere, please. Mind your business. There's another big crab there. Torrent, hit the skull. Make a good horse. This is an interesting area. We'll go up here. That's the word I wanted. Albinoric. They like... Oh, Albinoric is not the one I wanted. They're different. Ignore me. These are the ones that, like, vomit weird things. Oh, not weird things, they just vomit white. Isn't Nefeli around here? Did I miss her? Oh god, there's multiple. There's a lot. Oh, treat. All the wrong buttons. Yeah, I can't remember where she is. I thought she was around here. Yeah, I spoke to her at the round table. Maybe I didn't speak to her enough. I'm gonna find some grace around here. And then I'll go to the round table and check. So I might not have spoken to her enough. Because I'm pretty sure there's grace around here. What were you hiding? Ooh, interesting. I'm not gonna use it, but thanks. Yeah, okay, we'll head to the round table and go have a chat with Nefeli, because she should be here. She's not. Yeah, I can't... I know I started a lot of quest lines, but I don't think I obviously didn't finish a lot. Right, where's Nefeli? Whoops. I broke your table. I'm really sorry.
Ah, yes. I wonder if he's in his study.
Yeah.
If you haven't already, father is, I'm sure, talking.
Okay.
It's about time I headed. I'll see you again.
There we go. Right. I should probably say it again.
It's about time. I'll see you again.
Okay, she's done. I didn't speak to her enough. Let's talk to this guy again.
Well then.
If prayer Brooke, yeah.
Its incantations bear no limits.
Yeah, I keep on forgetting. There's sometimes I just forget.
Shine through you.
Thank you. Let's talk to you.
I thank you. So what can I do? Are you acquainted with a man?
Yeah.
The piteous fellow. He was a formidable spellblade. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years. No more. You see him now. Ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling. Like he's half dead. Take well the lesson. That's how you end up. When seduced, when grace is sullied, it rots people.
Great chat. I don't think the other door down here is going to be open yet. I don't know how this guy leaves. I don't know how you get this guy to leave. Okay, this isn't open yet. But now we can head back to the Abenorix. I haven't gone far enough. Or is the map up here? No. There's still a bit of map I'm missing. Yeah, last time I didn't know how I did it. He just disappeared. I do like his outfit. It's really cool. I came this way. Now I've got to get to her. Because isn't she down here? So icky. Yeah, I've spoken to Rogier and he gave me his weapon and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, I did do that. Yeah, we did exhaust that dialogue. I remembered to find him pretty early on. Where's Nefeli? There she is.
Oh, it's you. Well.
Ugh, sorry, I'm standing on the people. My bad.
What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare.
Yeah.
Made by men.
It's fine. I don't mind you asking.
But this time, I'm a woman grown.
We didn't actually get that much done this morning anyway.
I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. But this time,
okay,
the suffering cannot be.
Sorry, it's kind of rude for me to walk out in a conversation, but we've already had that chat. So that's the hint to find the old man who I know about, so that's fine. Do you know if there's a way to be 100% resistant to poison? Because I feel like that would be really useful. Ooh, I didn't turn around in time. I tried to roll and I spun the wrong way. Does nice damage now. No, I need that. Oh, there's still life left in him. Ooh, I like that sword. It looks pretty. It's not very good, but it looks pretty. Okay, where do I don't have this on. That doesn't help. Where is it now? Oh, almost missed that. I can't see because I don't have the map. So you meant to go across this bridge. Can't go that way because I checked it. It's a dead end. Or is it down here? No, it's not down there. That's not the Albinoric village. Am I just blind? I'm probably just blind, aren't I? Or is it over that way? And this was just a decoy. Oh, I see. It was over there. I see the bridge. It's fine. This was just a decoy to get things. Ooh, there's something up there. Ah, okay, that's quite useful then. Okay, I don't know how to achieve what I want to achieve. Oh, I'm so close! Yeah. What did they say? Boring. Disappointment. Okay. Let's head on up. No. We don't like spicy powder. I'll see. I don't really want to necessarily farm things because I feel like that's kind of boring. Well. Hello there.
Please no, dear me. I haven't a clue. No secrets Aww. Lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be.
Yeah.
Then, you're not one of them.
No. Can't you tell by my pointy hat? It's not really a hat, it's more of a hood. It's got a lot of blood on it.
Oh, goodness me. I'm Albus. An Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished. The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains.
I still don't really know what's special about the Albinorics.
Would you look after this medallion? You must keep it out of the curse mongers' hands.
Nice, thanks, bro. Oops, sorry.
Need the young Albinoric Latena.
Oh, Latena's sad. When you first see her, that's sad.
A chosen land awaits us, Albinorics. The medallion is the key that leads to the city.
It's I feel like I'm either there's multiple people wearing that head gear or I'm being followed by that one dude.
But for dear Latena, it is needed to fulfill her purpose.
Okay, are we done?
My legs will nope.
he's still talking.
With them, my life. Alas, this is the immovable fate of all Albinorics.
That's not pleasant. You're gonna die. Can you die quietly, please? Oh, there he goes. I didn't think he was actually gonna die then. That's kind of mean. Whoops. My bad. Sods, bro. Who else is making noises? Ugh, it's so squelchy. I want to know how there's so many... Oh, shit. How there's so many people in these villages. Like, this is a fat pile of bodies, no? If you think about it. Like, that's a lot of people. How do they all live in this one spot? Boo. I don't like you. You too, okay? They've kind of forgotten about me. I want to focus on... Not that one. I'm out of magic. Oopsies. Oh, he's coming. It's got some speed. Not enough, though. Oh, I don't need to do this. I'll leave it. I feel like I haven't seen any Ashes of War for a while. Okay, I know what's here. I feel like it's sort of spoilery, like I'm not being, like, spooked by these things, but just know I'm terrified as is. I just have to go a certain way because there's dogs. Oh. Oh, I'm just short. It's fine. And I like getting rid of the dogs first. Actually, I think there's only one. Or is there two? There's two. Thanks, my friend. Okay, let's go grab this. I don't want him to disappear. Hang on, we're not done. Don't disappear. There's an asshole. See, look. Him. This guy terrified me the first time. How can I not hit him? There we go. Uh-oh. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, he does many. He has terrible aim, though. I need to shut up. Save me! Oh god, there's another dog. Die, dog. I missed. We'll get it. Nice. I'm sorry. Oh, we've missed 69. I was so distracted. Damn it. That's annoying. Yeah, my bad. I can't help it today. I really suck. That's not what I wanted. This one. This one we just got. I haven't really been headshot, so I'm good. Yeah. That, I just knew that was going to happen, but saying that, his aim was bad. Like, he only hit me once, really, in all of those. He did a couple big swings. Oh, okay. Yeah, I honestly, it didn't even register. Like, that's a lot of people in one village. Look at all the bodies. That's a lot. And there's all the ones that are in here. Is there something down here or is this a trap? That's a trap. Yeah. It'll be fun though. Yeah. I think that's it for this village. Because that's a word. Village. I think we're done. I don't know if speaking to Nefeli will do anything. We'll have a quick chat. It's a very short one. I still haven't found the map. Oh, here she is. Sorry, I'm on the bodies that you're looking at. My bad. But I've done it. Okay, she doesn't care. You don't get revenge. I've done the revenge. I can hear someone whimpering. But let's just head through. I want to find the other bit of map. To clear up the bit above me. Yeah, you missed it. It was up above. Oh, shit. Evil crab, gotta keep moving. Ooh, item. Nice. Oh my god, another crab. Too many crabs. Yeah. The albinorix are a bit defenseless, aren't they, really? Albinorix are basically like pandas. That somehow they have managed to survive all these years, but you're not too sure how. Oh, my shoulders are so sore. How is it 2:30 already? What the hell? This is an interesting looking place. I don't know if you can do anything here. I can't remember. Oh, you can. I just don't think I can do it right now. So we will move on. Oh wait, hang on. I have a level on me. Another one in here, I think. Do I? I don't think I did. Which one do I need? Ish. Switch. Let's have a look. Wait, forwards, upwards, down, wait, wave. I don't. No, I don't have it. I always miss it because I had to go back and find it last time. I just can't remember where it is. I can't remember where much is now. How is the not? How have I not got to the map yet? Nice try. Oh, nice. Oh, evil tree time. Let's go. Let's hope this one doesn't kill me as badly as the one in the Caelid Wilds. Damn it, I'm short. Up if I press the right button. Hopefully my friend does better now. You're stronger. You should do better. And we will stay away from the pots. Okay, that's some good damage. We'll take that. Ooh, they almost hit my friend. Oh shit, he's going again. Coming in for another swing. Friend, you're not helping here. I've done all this damage. Ouch. Okay, at least they don't one-shot me. The small wins, really, isn't it? Whoops. I forgot about the second swing! Thanks, bro. You saved me there. Focus, focus. Uh-oh. Okay, we need to stop running. No! Run, 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 run. Okay. Yes, break the pots and the trees. Die, tree! Ooh, that was the best one I've done. I was nice and strong for that one. Nice. Okay, what do those do? Yeah. I struggled when I was doing dex because I relied on bleeding. There was one, I can't remember where it was, that I had to get help with because I just couldn't. Ah, here we go. No, I'm good. I don't want explosions. What was the other one I got? This one. Ooh, that might be quite useful. But I do like getting the health. I do like the strength boost. Oh, that's the bubble that stop, like, gives you a free hit, right? Is that the bubble? Maybe we should do the bubble. I don't think there's anything else around here. There's stuff behind. The map up here. Or do I have to go really far north to see where the map is? Bollocks! I did not mean to fall off there. I had a jump and all. I could have saved myself. It's fine. We can just nip up and get my runes back. It's not too far. I just wanted to have a look at the edge and I overdid it. That was stupid death, like number 3 today. And let's not fall off again while I'm going to grab these. So we're going to get off the horse. God, they really are close to the edge. There's something down there, though. Oh, God. Friend's coming. Let's go, Torrent. We're leaving. It wasn't even cocky. I just wanted to have a look. And then I was sprinting still. It was completely just stupid. I don't know if there's anything back here. I can't see because I have no map. I really need to figure out where the map is. Before exploring this area. Nope. Just the wall. I think we can go this way. We'll leave the marionette soldiers, they're just annoying. Ow! How did you hit me from this far away? Lots of sheep. I'm gonna loop around because I did see some jellyfish. Which usually means a cave is nearby. Here they are. Hello, jellyfish. Oh. Almost missed it. Oh, hello. Don't do that. Nice. Doing good damage to these guys now. What is it? No! Messages always get in the way. I wonder what's in this one. Let's sit. Like halfway to a level, that's kind of annoying. I wonder if I have... Yeah, these aren't going to be enough. They'll probably get me close, but I don't want to risk. Snake. It's going to be so satisfying if I can ever get to a point where I can one-shot those guys. It'd be really nice. I'm suspicious because the lever is, like, right there. But at least I can two-shot these guys now. That's good. Like, why is there a lever here? I'm suspicious. Okay, where are you, you little shits? I know you're here somewhere. Ah, there you are. Thanks, person, for hitting the wall there. Gave that away. There are more secrets? More secrets. This is a very cozy corridor. Wow, resin. Thanks. Can I get out this way? No. What about this way? No. Has to be exactly that one. Can hear a little shit. There. Ow! You're not meant to be able to hit me. Okay, they're not. They're definitely not. Oh, they are! I got baited. Bro, can dodge, damn. Never mind. I'd use too many. I still don't have one of their weapons, I don't think. Oh, fucking knew it. Just had the wrong side. Ooh. I don't think that staff's that good. Oh, it's like a smacky staff, that's why. I wonder if that would be fun to use. I see that trap. And I see you. You ain't sneaky. Oh no, there's gonna be a load in here. Okay, we're clearing this bit. Can't see anyone. Okay, there's none here. That's odd. We sure there's none? There's none. Okay. Maybe I'll upset any others that are in here. Oh, I see you. Oh, shit. Is he not mad at me? Yes, he is. Oh god, I hit the candlestick. Oh, I could hear another one. Okay, there's not one to drop above me. I don't trust it at all. Oh, that's something. I haven't actually found the gate yet. Ooh, fun. Gonna use it. And well, the door. Hmm. Where is the door hiding? I didn't see any of the walls. I don't think it was through there. Shit. That's just gonna be about the trap. Where is it hiding? Through here? I wouldn't think so. No, because that would be double hidden walls. Wasn't through there. And this is where the lever was. Hmm. Oh, I didn't pay attention because I got the item. They're liking their fake walls in here. Okay. Well, there's someone in here. I'm gonna have to use this so we can summon our friend. What do you say? Try right. Try bright spot. Oh, is that spoilers? That could have been spoilers. It is! I know who you are. Where are you? Keep him busy. Oh, he's gone. Where'd he go? That's it, Headless. Keep him busy. Because I'm not paying attention. Oh, I got him to bleed there. Go on, keep him busy for a bit longer. You got this. Oh, got him. Oh yeah, I'm at a good number now. Need to stay at 84 as long as I can. Nice. That was a fun one. I like the snail. The snail's good. But I think we're done in here. I got a good bleed at the end. Did a big chunk of damage. We can probably get a level now. Need a little bit more. Use some of these ones. Hopefully that's enough. Yeah, that should be good. Nice, another level. Whoops. Okay, Vigor's almost at 20, so if I can get Vigor to 20, feel a little bit better. And then we'll work on endurance a little bit. Maybe get Dex up to 20. Just the nice, like, round numbers. Okay, so we're done there. I definitely think this map is like all the way up here, so we've got a long way to go. What level am I? Okay, so we are at a high enough level to get into Raya Lucaria, but I've just remembered the boss that's in between and we might struggle with that. So maybe it's not a bad thing to just spend today exploring. Oh, there is a statue that we could have gone to. But the jellyfish were a big enough hint. Ooh, it's gross up here. Oh. I'm suspicious. If I have to get off torrent, I'm very much suspicious. Fuck you. Okay, this will be fine. You don't get to use your faith. Okay, he used his faith because I had to drink. That's fine. Good trade. Oh, I'm out of magic. Oops, I got distracted. Oh, shit. Okay, there's a tree there that I couldn't see. That's fair. Don't you dare hit me. Don't touch me! Yeah, you spin your stick. Go on. Screw you. Oh, we could go back to revenge now. I forgot. Oh, we got another grape. Thank you. Let's go do the true revenge. Oh, there's so many dumplings. Oh, he barely gave me anything. Let's go back. We'll come back here and continue our thing. We can do true revenge now. Where is she? She's over here. This is when I die loads. We're going to lose the nice 84 number. Sad times. Right. Come on then, annoying lady. Let's do this. Come on. Come out. Why is she not? There she is. Yes. Twice as much damage now. Fuck you. You know what I should do. Got her. That was so much easier now. Stupid lady. I hate you. What did I get? This. Ugh, boring. But now we have peace. I was hoping I'd get a sacred tear from here. Or maybe not. I wonder if there's any other churches earlier on. I would have got the sacred tears here. Does this have no churches? The dragon church doesn't have one. Also, I can't remember how you get over to this island. I've forgotten. Yeah, I've done the one with Thops. That's not the cave we need to visit again. Yeah, I don't think there are any churches. Oh, there's this one, but I found that one really late, so that doesn't count. Who is this? I don't remember who this was. He's the one with the wings. Have I done this one? Maybe I've done this one. Oh, okay. I thought I'd done it, but maybe not. We'll check it out. We'll check it, just because I can't remember. The things are still up, so maybe I haven't done it. Actually, I think they hang up, don't they, anyway? Yeah, I haven't done it. So if it's the one where Blythe helps us, it's summoned somewhere around the edge, isn't it? Is this not the one? I've definitely spoken to Blythe enough. We finished that conversation. This is like, if you know where a thingy is, let me know. Oh, is it inside? Okay, let's have a look. Where is it? Ah, there. Yes! I want to fight with Blythe, he's fun! Are you here? I don't want to start the fight until you're here. Oh, shit. Okay, we need to just stay. Blythe, help me! Stop talking! Blythe, save me! Okay, I do mega damage. Holy shit. Okay, we did not need Blythe. We need that initial distraction and then we were done. Jesus. My god. Yeah. That was a fun fight that time.
Right. There you are. Had to work for it, but it's done.
What do you mean, had to work for it? No, we didn't.
Here's your prize.
Look, I enjoyed myself. Let me have it. Oh, shit. Talk to him again. Where are you going to go?
I should say, if you venture north to Rhea Lucaria and come across a venerable blacksmith who's a little on the large side, tell him I sent you.
Okay.
He'll be sure to treat you right. I owe you one, I reckon.
I like that blacksmith.
That's enough chit-chat for now. It's time we parted ways.
Okay. I will see you again. I like doing his quest line.